My very first meeting with Chip Mason, what I was doing with him was watching him as we had an hour and a half conversation in a very relaxed setting. And one thing that he habitually went back to as we were talking was bringing his hand up to his face. So as I approached this painting, that one gesture became the springboard almost for the entire composition. Now, when you're working in a public space, such as the Mason School of Business, there are a number of factors involved. This is part of the analytical part of my work. I met with the architects. They gave me the drawings of the fireplaces, all of the measurements, and I was in this building several times when it was under construction with a hard hat on, watching these fireplaces develop, knowing that Chip Mason's painting was going over this fireplace. So if you take the dimensions of the Mason painting and you measure the fireplace, you're going to find that they work as a unit. Mason's painting is literally part of the fireplace design.